We will start off with a whole convoy. We will go as human shields to Kara Tepe. There's a lot of fights, a lot of bombings going on there. So in order to protect the village also, we will go. And we will not let them pass. And we hope that the Turkish state will not go on with its cruelty, because we know that they don't have any problems to bomb civilians, to kill civilians. So we wish Serkeftin for all of us, and Serkeftin Zubo Berkhodana Afiyet.